What is this place?
Master!
Magnus! Where's Cleo?
I don't know. She probably washed ashore somewhere. Knowing Cleo, she should be okay on her own.
Yeah, so where are we?
Seffi thinks we're on Chaos Island.
Chaos Island? Where's that? Shouldn't we be near Arvin Rama?
Pardon me, but wasn't the ship bound for Chaos Island? Arvin Rama is in the opposite direction.
Vulcan must have got us on the wrong ship!
Oh, damn! I shouldn't have trusted that fool!
I told you I had a bad feeling about that boat, but you never listened to me.
Oh, shut up!
Why don't we get out of the rain, and then we can figure out what's going on?
I can't believe our ship sank. Looks like we're stuck here for now.
We'd better start looking for Cleo.
I'm sure she's all right.
I sure hope so.
It's probably dry in there. Let's have a look.
I don't know about this. Who knows what could be in there?
Yeah, but we can't stay out here in this rain.
Okay. Look at that drawbridge. How are we going to get that down?
Maybe I could climb up the ivy to that hole up there.
Seffi, you can't. It's way too dangerous.
I'll be fine. I can jump on those crates to get to that vine. Oh, there must be a way to lower the drawbridge from inside. Just wait here.
Careful, Seffy!
Yell if you need help!
Thanks, Seffy.
You okay?
Yes.
And where'd you learn to jump like that?
Actually, I used to be a professional dancer, so I'm pretty light on my feet. Whoever would have thought that my dancing skills would come in handy at a time like this?
And why would a dancer hop on a ship to Chaos Island?
I came to pay my respects to my fiancé. He died here.
Oh. I'm sorry, Seffy.
It was a long time ago. I know it's very forward of me to ask when we've only just met, but could I possibly ask a favor of you before we go in there?
Maybe.
I have been preparing for this trip for many years. You will be handsomely compensated for your trouble.
Sorry, but I have to go find Cleo.
Wait! I can pay you in gold.
Oh.
I've been saving up for this trip for a while now. It would really mean a lot to me if you could help.
You don't have to pay.
Ow! Shut up, Magnus. We'll do it.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, let's go.
But Master, haven't you forgotten about Cleo?
Don't worry, Magnus. We'll find her later. This shouldn't take too long.
Thank you.